about installing, quote unquote, show files that you've downloaded from me or from others into your ETC software, specifically the EOS software that we've been using in Augment. So, in your documents folder, you'll have an ETC subfolder. Inside that, you have several other subfolders, an EOS, a media archive, a model archive, and a show archive. You'll need to go ahead and open show archive, like I just showed you here. Now, in your downloads folder, you're looking for a file with the extension ESF3D. Again, that's ESF3D. All you have to do is select this and drag it into the open show archive folder. It's as simple as that. Question is, what happens if it says a file is duplicated? Well, that's a relatively simple fix. All we have to do is right-click here, and then we're going to say rename. Change the file name slightly. So you might say your name. So I'll do A. Carson to change the file name, which would then allow me to copy it. It's as easy as that. If you have any other questions or any other videos I can create for you to help you understand the course content more clearly, let me know. I'm happy to do it. Have a wonderful rest of your weekend.